Thank you. death, everyone. Should probably introduce. Of course, you probably don't need an introduction since two of them were playing earlier. But we got Elijah Lederman, bassist. Amazing afro and an even better crop top. And we got Gavin over here. No introduction. Kind of got a weird name, though. I don't like it. And then we got Luke. Looking for that, Luke. Putting on this good show. Inviting us all out.
Yeah.
And then we got Hayden on the drums. This man is a killer on the drums, let me tell you. And, you know, you got me, but give it up for Gavin Vasquez on the vocals! Again! Gavin Vasquez on the vocals! I think Gavin might take my place for being vocalist for those guys.
He has an awesome name.
Yeah. All right, well, probably should get to our next song. Give a sec, give us a tad bit.
Raise your hand if this is your first time at Thunderdome. Raise your hand if you're having a hell of a time so far.
Yeah! I'm sure if I can see out into the crowd, it'd be everyone. I cannot see 2 feet in front of me right now, though.
Gavin, it looks like there's at least 1,000 people here tonight.
Oh, really?
At least.
Yeah. It might be even more popular than Executive Disorder. Shots fired, shots fired.
Get him off the stage.
How many albums have we written?
Dennis Demolishers. Streaming on all platforms.
Thank you.
Big long ending there.
Hayden Dustin on the drums.
All those blisters were worth it.
Are you guys ready to rock?
Yeah! All right, y'all. A lot of y'all probably gonna know this next one. Pretty popular song. So
this is an original song that we wrote yesterday.
Yes, yes, very much, very much. accepting that.
Thank you all for coming out. That concludes our show. Who had a good time tonight? We're gonna come back next time.
I gotta pull up the lyrics for this one.
I was once told as a kid, ask and you shall receive. Ladies and gentlemen, you asked for an encore. Sea Cucumbers of Death are prepared to give you an encore. A song that not once have we ever practiced, because we didn't think we'd have to play this out live ever again. However, you guys are a fun crowd. It's not the best. I can't remember. You're kind of quiet right now. Did you guys want an encore?
Yeah!
Did you really want an encore?
I don't know. I don't really want it.
I can't remember. We'll ask him one last time, okay? Do you guys really want an encore?
Yeah!
All right. Y'all ready? We're about to Alabama this place up. We'll be right back.
anymore, I swear.
Stop giving them ideas. I was just as lost in that song as you guys were. I'm not even gonna lie.
Marry me, Gavin!
That's
perfect!
Don't remember me for that song.
Yeah. We were really happy with the last song in our set. Now we're gonna end it on Alabama Getaway. You see what you guys did to us? Gavin, I'm worried. Gavin, based off that, what do you think they'll come back next year? You think you guys are gonna come back next year?
I don't know.
Dude, that was the quietest applause ever. They're not gonna come back.
I don't think so.
Are you guys gonna come back?
Everybody, was this the vibe of the summer?
Yeah, they were the vibe of the summer.
Vibe of the summer!
Sponsored by Barbie. I don't know if you can see the poster in the back, but. Let's hear it for the Kens out there.
We gotta Ken this place up.
All right, that's it. I'm gone.